All right, so they're gonna paint match a cooked crab, looking very attractive. So what I really love about this video is their use of the fluidity of water to replicate the designs and patterns within the cooked crab. And what I also love about it is when you think about a crab, you think about nature. When you think about nature, you think about green.